I'm sure I am too. Yes, I was just floating here throughout deep space. Thinking about all of the different universes and lives, galaxies. Think about it this way. For every bubble I blow, that is a universe. And every universe has billions upon billions of galaxies inside of it. Billions upon billions of planets inside of it. So many possibilities, so many lives. Yes. See what I mean? Yes. It's very crazy to think about sometimes. All of the different universes that exist. Whether or not you believe in the bubble theory specifically. It's very nice to have someone floating here with me in deep. Aside from being asleep wherever you are, so you just thought about space and here you are. Understandable. You look like you could use. Yes, personally, I like to sparkle like the stars whenever I'm floating out in deep space. Would you like to also? Yes, now you shine like the stars. Might as well be one. Would you like to see some of the things that I've found on my trip floating here? Yes? Wow. There are many things that pass by. There's very many. There's this rock I found. It's very beautiful. Very sparkly. Yes. It's very heavy also. My guess is that there's something wonderful inside. But I don't dare break it open. It looks too much like a dragon. Also, this one, you can see that it shifts colors quite beautifully. Yes. Isn't it gorgeous? I really, really like this one a lot. I hope wherever I end up, I find one like this. Or at least as similar as it can get. Because I don't know where this one comes from, but I've also found this one, which looks very unassuming. First, looks like just a regular old asteroid just floating around. And then when you turn it over, it's this beautiful, beautiful blue. Amazing how different they all can be. Speaking of, I found this one. It's very cube-like. Yes, it reminds me. Things for. Yeah, I agree. Oh no. Looks like your time here is almost up. Before you go, would you like for the perfect one. Ah, there it is. This is a special little star just for you. Just for you, for you, for you. It can be yours. Meeting you, keeping me company. Hopefully we can